name is Amy. I am 52 years old. I'm a wife and a mom. I have two adult kids, and then I'm a farmer. My biggest challenge with life and food and stuff before joining the academy would have been a sugar addiction. I was sluggish, I was overweight, and I really couldn't think clearly. That was probably my biggest issue. My current weight loss is 35 pounds, and inches, it's been like a little more than 32 inches that I have lost. But more than that, I feel so much better. My energy levels are higher. My mind is clear. I have not been a size 8 since I was in high school. So I think I'm probably even healthier than I was in high school. So I feel great. Healthy Free Life is lifestyle change, not a diet. I've gained healthy perspective as I've journeyed through this process with Katrina and Chris. It's like they've lived this, and that's because they have lived this. And they've just been great partners and great coaches all the way through. I have learned what foods are life-giving, exercise that works for me, rest that is essential to life, and most importantly, that I've been encouraged in my daily walk with God. I've been reminded, you know, to take that time each day with Him and start my day off right. I'm just really, really thankful for Healthy Free Life and for all the work that Chris and Katrina are putting into this. And I'm excited for other people to get to experience it too.